morning. Today we are learning mathematics class 7. First chapter, integers. Before going to the topic, let us recall what we learned in previous classes. You know that mathematics is the science of quantity. Quantity is always a number. Example, when you are going to a shop, the first question of the shopkeeper is, what do you want? Then you will answer, you may answer, I want some rice or potatoes. Then his next question is that, how much quantity do you need? It may be 2 kilograms, 5 kilograms. So quantity may be always numbers. You are learning numbers from childhood by counting your toys, 1, 2, 3, etc. After that, you have learned natural numbers. Natural numbers are numbers starting from 1 and it extends to infinity. Because we know what is the last number. We do not know what is the last number. Next, whole numbers. Whole numbers are starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. That is, 0 and natural numbers together called whole numbers. Next, integers. Integers are negative numbers and whole numbers. When negative numbers are included to whole numbers, it become integers. We can represent natural numbers as the number line, as like this, and whole numbers can be represented as this, and natural numbers are represented as this. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, starts from 1. This natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. Natural numbers. This is whole numbers. Zero, positive 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. And negative 1. Left to 0, the value becomes less. Right to 0, the value increases on moving from left to right. And moving from right to left, the value of the number decreases. 0, positive numbers and negative numbers are together called integers. That we have learned in standard 6. Addition of integers. Next, addition of integers. Engeyana and integers add integers. When we add two positive integers, the sum is always a positive integer. For example, positive. Always the sign should be put to the left of the number. Plus, this is the sign for addition. Positive 12. Positive 13 plus positive 12. That is 12 plus 13, 25. We should put the positive sign. If the two numbers are positive integers, so the answer will be a positive integer. Another example. Positive 108 plus positive 139 is equal to, then we should add 139 plus 108. 8 plus 9, 17, 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 2. So the answer will be positive 247. Similarly, when we add two negative integers, the answer will be a negative integer. Negative 45 plus negative 23. First, we should add the number of integers. 25 plus 23 is equal to 5 plus 3, 8, 4 plus 2, 6. This is positive. Answer will be negative 68. When we add two negative integers, the answer will be a negative integer. Then, when a positive integer is added to a negative integer, then the sign should be unpredictable. That is negative 27 plus positive 40. When we add this number, first we consider the number without sign. Here 27 is the largest number without sign and positive is the smaller one. Then we subtract 40 from 27 and put the sign of the greater number, that is 27 is greater, so its sign is negative and we should put the negative sign. First we should subtract smaller number from the larger. 13. So the answer will be, here the largest integer is negative, so the answer will be negative. Another example, positive 268 plus negative 123. Here also the positive integer is greater and the negative integer is 123. 268 is greater than 123. So we should subtract 123 from 268. 268 minus 123. 5, 4, 1. So the answer will be 145 sign positive. Largest number is positive. So we should put the positive sign. I think that you understand this. So let us revise. First we learn natural numbers. Natural numbers are numbers starting from 1. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. up to infinity. Then all numbers are numbers starting from 0. 0 and natural numbers together called all numbers. First number is natural numbers. Natural numbers are 1 model. We are counting in the middle of the Sangyal. All numbers are in the whole Sangyal.
നമ്മുടെ സൈൻ നോക്കാതെ ഏത് നമ്പർ ആണ് നമ്മുടെ അതിൽ നിന്ന് ചെറിയ നമ്പർ സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യുക.